sound of Training Day. It's a dark world through a vintage lens, through the filter of Bruckheimer, with a little bit of modern edge to it and a little bit of vintage flair. I think for a network TV show, it's definitely edgy. My name's Jeff Cardoni. I'm the composer for Training Day, and we're at my studio, Fallout Shelter, in Studio City, California. We definitely wanted to respect the original score because it's, you know, an iconic movie. We kind of loosely took what the original movie had and then updated it to the world we're in today. The creative process is always terrifying in the beginning because you're just trying to come up with what could be unique about this. And as we got into it more and we kind of discovered the characters, it turned out we ended up going a little bit more old school. I mean, a lot of the sounds are traditional orchestra, traditional orchestral percussion, solo cello, and guitars. And the big difference is the main character. Very different than Denzel's character in the original. Bill Paxton, who's the rogue bad cop in this version, is in a different world. He drives a muscle car. He listens to rock and roll. He's NASCAR loving, gun carrying. So musically, we kind of wanted to address that. There's a little bit of twangy tremolo guitar and some more vintage kind of sounds. And besides guitars, a big thing that we got to do on this was we had a live orchestra, which was a lot of fun. It's just an unbelievable thrill to come up with something in here on computer and hear it come to life with these live players. Everything just takes on a whole new depth of emotion. It's amazing. They just add their humanity and they do their best on whatever it is. Like, it can be one note and they will make it the best one note you've ever heard. By the day you get to go to the studio and hear it performed, it's just the greatest thing ever. The most exciting part of this for me has been to add my little piece to the mythology of Training Day. You know, the movie influenced me a lot when I was younger. To be able to take that and take it to wherever we're going to go with this has been really cool. I hope people like it. I hope people give it a chance because I think it'll surprise some people.